finally here. We've made it. From that awkward date all those years ago to now, what an adventure this has been.
Ever since the first day I met you, I've known you were the one for me. Thank you for seeing past my flaws and working with me to be a better person.
I always wanted to find true, unconditional, knock-your-socks-off love. I finally realized that that kind of love is not something you can force. It happens naturally or it doesn't happen at all.
Thank you for always supporting me in my decisions and giving me honest advice, even if it's not what I want to hear.
You are my dream come true. You are my world. You are the joy in my heart, the laughter in my voice, and the smile on my face. We compliment each other so beautifully.
I promise to always kiss you goodnight. I promise to always be there in the good and bad times.
The first time we kissed, I knew that we had shared something special. I'm still sorry that I couldn't stop giggling. It wasn't long after that I fell in love with you, and I realized that you were the one that I meant to spend my life with. I could see it in your eyes, I could feel it in my heart, and you are the most incredible man that I have ever known, and you make me feel amazing every single day.
I promise to never give up on us and to always find new ways to strengthen our love every single day. I promise to laugh, cry, and grow with you. I promise to always support your dreams and respect our differences. I promise to always trust in you as you have trusted in me.
You are the love of my life, my best friend, my soulmate, my everything, and I promise to you that I will always be honest with you, even when it's hard. I promise to always laugh at your corny jokes and to only roll my eyes a little bit.
I promise to love you unconditionally. Last but not least, I promise to always let you know how stinky you are and let you have little nibbles just sometimes.
I promise to always comfort you when you're upset or anxious. I promise to always remind you of things and to not get frustrated when we have the Brewster's conversation for the 10th time. I promise to be forever faithful to you, heart, body, mind, and soul. I promise to always give you head scratches and back rubs. And I promise to take care of you the best that I know how.
Today I give my full self to you in front of our best friends and family. Words can't describe how excited I am to spend the rest of our lives together, to forge a stronger connection each day. You are my happiness and light in dark times, and I'm so excited for the rest of our lives to begin. I will always be your blade.
I'll help you always be the best you that you can be. Everything in life takes work and unconditional effort, and I promise to you that I'll never stop working on us. You are where my heart is, the reason that I believe in love. I promise I'll give you all that I have and all that I am for the rest of my life.